ex-Pakistan PM Imran Khan tried to dismiss Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa, but a notification was not issued by the Defense Ministry. Reports said, however, according to Geo News, Khan told journalists, there was neither any talk of dismissing the army chief nor was this on the cards. Khan lost the no confidence vote and was removed as Pakistan's PM. Subscribe to the channel for more news.